It's chaos. I need to find a way through.
What's become of you?
The grand design must be ended. A sacrifice had to be made. The duty fell to me. I am not long for this world, or any other.
What of Vlakith? What of our liberty?
You underestimate your own people. Their imaginations have kept the name Orpheus alive for millennia. Bring them my message. Tell them my fate. Some will doubt. Some will mock. But some will listen. And the spark will be lit. Find your nerve, my friend. Today, we strike at the brain. This champion holds the key to the Grand Design's end. Answer to him as you would to me.
Your Majesty.
I have spoken.
As you wish. I stand at the ready.
Your friendship. Your constancy. When I fell to despair, they elated me. Thank you, my friend. Shahrvazai.
Shahrvazai.
Now, to the Netherbrain. Let it be the first victim in the war for the skies.
We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need, if they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for...
You're late, friend. This is the one you spoke of.
That is indeed the one who purged my home of a terrible evil. My father, Ketherick. There's no one I'd trust more to protect this city.
The Fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be accompanied by a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The Fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting at the recognition that there's more behind those eyes than malice.
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
You helped me once. I figured it's time I paid you back. With magic.
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield in dark times. Today, it is mine to wield.
And I hold her sword.
Whatever strength I have to lend, I will lend it. I will make my city proud again.
I made some improvements to Ramazeth's arcane artillery. Give the word and the sky falls on any who stand in your way.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flayer, if I'm honest. But I hope my words of encouragement and reassurance will strengthen your resolve.
The journey has been brutal, but I stand here a Hell Rider once more. And I would die a proud man if I died this day.
I want my city back. And I've brought the toughest bastards from the guild to get the job done. My people have never hunted a monster this large. They are eager to join the fray.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me. And from me to you. And whatever company you keep.
Nature's servant awaits.
Glad to have you with us. And not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you. They're expecting a speech, something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Well said. We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you. I'm glad you're here. The illithid, too. Though it'll take some getting used to.
Onwards. There is no reason to linger here.
Have courage, my friend. Your victory is assured.
The sooner we get this done, the sooner we can get a pint. Assuming there's an inn still standing.
Oh, don't look at me. This is your charge to lead. And no one better to do it.
Press on. This will all be over soon, and then... My gods, I'm having something very strong indeed.
We face the greatest evil our realm has known, and we do it together. On your word, the Sword of Siluna will fall upon our foes.
Come on. Speeches are done. All that's left is the doing.
Dost thou need my services? If thou art ready, proceed to seal Fate's image with thy final stitch.
I wouldn't be here without you. It's time I repaid the favor.
We stand ready to help you, as you helped us.
You have the full force of Ramesses Tower, and its dashing master, at your side, my friend. Let us finish this.
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smart to sneaks in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you stuff. So hurry up. Bye, bye, bye. Really? Oh, don't you go getting chopped up. I need customers.
Thank you. dragons overhead. Stay low.
Is this really the Mind Flayer who could save the city? You see his mind racing through its options, finding only one. Against all his better judgment, it's you and your mind flare.
Remarkable. Never in all my life did I think to fight alongside a mind flare. Oh. We go back in there, we die, we flee, we last half a day at best. Shit! If this is it, then gods damn it, let's make it count. City Watch, with me! We'll follow you to our last breaths.
Thank you. submission in her name.
Thank you. Imperial Tiffy.
Thank you.
gods, it's hot in here. Boom! This is my happy place. Heading out.
Worth the cost. down, they'll be okay.
Ahead, soldier. We're nearly there. Fuck yes, soldier. I'm burning hard and fast and ready to fight a big old brain.
Invenium Vitae!